latest census figures show increased wealth for all in Fayum. Thanks to the great Ptolemy's aid for...
Seems I'm not the first visitor today.
Prosperity for all!
Otifres!
Nek, he's not here. I need to find out where my informant is. A lot of damage. But no blood or signs of a fight. Maybe he fled before this happened. These scrolls tell me nothing useful. I should check upstairs. Who would have done such a thing? What were you protecting, boy? A child's doll. Oh, I'm gonna kill this Nekatiadis crocodile.
Security for all! An increased military presence.
Scrolls and ink. I think that tells me where Hotefres has gone. Wait. Feathers. From a messenger pigeon.
Prosperity for all! With increased acquisition of Egyptian land and the use of Greek farming methods, farms in the Fayum now have more success than ever. The new Fayum promises and plenty. A new Semu has the guidance of Greek innovation. Prosperity for all! Trade activity has increased tremendously, creating substantial economic growth for Greek business.
A letter left behind by my informant. It looks like he fled, but the soldiers caught his servant. If the servant is still alive, he'll know where Hotefres is. They'll be holding him at the nearby military camp.
Hey, you! Stop!
I should be cautious around here.
Greetings, friend.
Yeah, yes, son.
Wow.
Khanames Nefer.
Bye for now.
Thank you.
told you everything I know. Who are you?
A friend. Hold still and stay quiet. I will get you out of here.
Gods, thank you. Did Hotepres send you?
No, but I must find him. I need his help to find the crocodile. Will you help me?
Hotepres took a trader ship to Lake Moeris. It has a large statue on board and is marked by our symbol. The crocodile has hired mercenaries to find him.
Then I must hurry. Get somewhere safe. Be well.
Something's going on out there.
Mind you.
So, now they send the son of Egypt against me. It has been a long time since I spilled so much blood.
I was sent by Apollodorus. We share a common interest.
Who are you? And what do you want, eh?
I'm Bayakus Siwa. And I seek information on the crocodile.
The phantom that has brought Fayum to its knees. What could you want with him?
He belongs to a group that is destroying Egypt. I intend to hunt every last one of them down.
Bayek of Siwa, you don't know what you are up against. The crocodile has transformed not only the land, but the people. Those who do not cower in fear are made to work for him.
And you have no idea who the crocodile is?
I stole a ledger from a Greek magistrate I suspect of corruption. It should reveal the identity of this crocodile. And if we get it to Apollodorus, we may be able to bring down the whole organization.
Where's the ledger now?
I gave it to my wife Henut to hide. As long as the Ptolemies think it's with me, my family is safe. That is why I have to stay on the move. Here. This will tell Henut you are a friend to be trusted. It is for my daughter, Shadia. Once you have the ledger, find me at the docks south of Euhemeria. Bayek, take a look around my ship before you go. I keep records of local problems which may have the crocodile at their root. They may interest you, as a major.
The rich!
Why the rich? We need to clean this place up and get it running again.
Henut?
Yes.
Hotefres sent me. I am here to help. And I have your daughter's doll.
Great. I was awaiting word from my man. Thank you. Come, eat and we can talk.
Oh, I love my new doll, Bayek. I will name her Iset, and she will be the protector of all Fayum.
Ever since Hotefres got a hold of that ledger, Fayum has been on edge. Soldiers with torches patrolled every night, and this alms kitchen was practically razed to the ground. They have left Shadia and me alone at least. Hotefres has made sure of that.
Where is the ledger now?
I instructed our most loyal servant to hide it in our villa. They can search the place as many times as they want. They will never find it.
Can you take me there?
I have been summoned to the lighthouse for another of their routine investigations.
That may not be safe. The Ptolemaic authorities seem to be working with the crocodile.
It happens every few days. Don't worry. They wouldn't dare touch someone in an official position. Shadia, show Bayek the way to our home.
Come on, Uncle Bayek! You can see my house from that roof! Follow me! You are not afraid of heights, are you?
Hey, lead on, little one. I will follow.
Where did you learn to climb like that? That looks like fun.
Robin, eh? Here.
I come up here a lot. Everything looks so beautiful. The people should be happy, but they are not.
Don't worry. Your mother and father will look after them. Where is your house?
On the hill there. See it?
Yes. And soldiers. Thank you, Shadia. You should go back to your mother now. It might get dangerous.
Nothing bad will ever happen to me. Iset can fight, you know. She will protect me. La la la, la la la,
la 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 la. Bye, Shadia. You and it. Sight here.
Did we find the ledger?
Not yet.
flacos. Helut is a martyr.
Gods. Shadia wrote this. She has the ledger. And I sent her back to her mother. I have to find Henut before the soldiers get to her.
Oh, Shadia. What have you done, little one? You cannot play games with the crocodile.
What have we done?
Easy, brother. The crocodile did this. Not you or me. Surely it must have been necessary.
Say that when the nightmares come, we watch as it done. We are innocent.
This won't take long.
Thank you. Shadia. Shadia.
It is over. The crocodile has won. The ledger lost. My daughter. My Shadia. He has taken everything from us.
He will pay for this. And all those who serve him.
None of that will bring Shadia back.
No. But at least you'll have the comfort of revenge. We both will.
I hope so. I will do anything I can to help you, brother.
Has he not been able to tell you anything?
Only that there were other men with the soldiers. Large, imposing warriors. One red-haired.
Bandits? Soldiers?
I believe they were gladiators from the arena in Crocodilopolis. It seems this monster uses fighters to do his bidding.
I will find this monster, friend. He will die.
Such a
The gladiatorial arena. So the crocodile recruits from this place for his personal army. I need to find out more about it. Can you tell me about this place?
Can't you see? It's an arena for Roman bloodsport. Barbaric, if you ask me. But it's found favor with those desperate to forget their troubles. It used to be a temple. It should have been left that way.
Hey, Neb. What can you tell me about the men who fight here?
Men? These are not men, they're gods. You've never seen such savage warriors. They could break you in half with one strike.
Ah. Do any of them have red hair?
Gods among gods. Have you never heard of the brothers from Gaul? Can't you feel their eyes on you? Their statues are beside me.
Are you the owner here?
Yes, I am the owner. Felix Martialis. Who are you? Another rough-knuckle no-name seeking fame?
I only want entry to the arena. I heard you have got a fighter worth watching. With red hair?
Ah, you mean the Gallic brothers. You heard right. But let me save you some time, camel boy. You cannot afford it. Now piss off before you scare away someone who can.
Sir, this man wears a Magi badge.
A Med what? I do not even care. Can you fight? You look the part, like a vicious... mangy dog. Nah. I have already got an Egyptian. A huntress from Siwa, who's worth three of you. She frequents the obelisk in the East End if you want an impromptu beating.
It is the only way inside this arena. Fight in the streets, and the gladiator can bring you in.
So, the Gallic brothers are involved in Shadia's murder. But why are they doing the crocodile's bidding? I need to get inside and learn more. The arena owner mentioned a C1 gladiator to the east at an obelisk. I wonder if I know her. Siwa is a small place. I should go and see.
Oh,
out of my way. What do you think you're doing?
Die, idiot!
There's the C1. Wait. That looks like...
Bayek?
My friend! My brother! Oh! Ho-ho! Shit, it's good to see you. What are you doing in Fayum?
I heard this was a good place to prosper. Hmm? But I never expected to find you here, Kensa.
What can I say? I heard the call of the arena! Can you believe it? I am a gladiator now, eh? But come, come, let us talk. And drink.
I'm telling you, Bayek, I am so close to my dream. If only I was given the chance, I know I could become champion. I mean wealth, luxury, fame. What more could a woman want? Huh?
That's why I came to Fayum. To make a new life for myself and bury the past. But I was turned away from the arena doors.
So you have finally given up trying to put the world to rights. Good. Such things are impossible. Felix is slow to trust outsiders. But do not worry. With my backing, we'll soon be fighting side by side. First, we drink. And in the morning, we can go to the arena for the proper introductions. Eh, it's good to have you here, old friend.
Oi! Bakhev meno nu elskete!
Eo, ikastropon.
Oi!
Kuka hiperas.
Tis mizonos afrosinis.
I want this man to be my partner.
As it happens, the Iberian was torn apart by lions yesterday. I may have an opening. And if Kensa vouches for you?
You will need a title if you're going to team up, though. How about the C1 Warriors?
I think the Guardians of Siwa would be more fitting.
Is that memorable enough for you?
I have heard worse. Come inside.
This is where combatants wait their turn on the sand. What you smell is sweat, blood, and not a little offal. If you are predisposed to shitting your armor, this is where to do it. There is no pharaoh or god in the arena to protect you, Magi. This is where you will probably die. Try to do it with drama. It pleases the crowd. On the off chance you live, You will be rewarded with glory and fame.
And another chance to die. Such is the short but luminous life of a gladiator.
All right, who do we have? Ah, there is Callistos. Callistos, a former soldier of Ptolemy who claims to know how to handle his sword. Horus, he was my best fighter once, but age ruins us all. He's not much more than a bedpan now. He trains the novices.
Is that armor from Ptolemy's army?
Most of the fighters cannot afford their own armor. In any case, it is soon ruined. The army does not miss a few suits here and there, and it adds to the authenticity. Speaking of authenticity, in the arena, you use the weapons I give you. There are no exceptions. You already know Kenza, whose glowing but suspect recommendation brought you here.
Bayek! Crocodilopolis welcomes another champion!
Or another bag of blood and shit. I want to see if he can fight. And who better to test him than the one who recommended him?
What do you say? Ready to draw a sword, old Magi?
Let's see if you have improved.
You need more style and flash. But you have got a pleasing, vicious streak for a sandbox.
Nick, I thought I had you.
Okay, Kessa. You've got a new partner. We open the door soon. Be ready.
These are the scraps that Felix wants to throw our way. They make a poor meal, my brother.
I'm going to slice off your balls and feed them to you. Our main obstacle to glory, the Gallic brothers.
I know who they are.
Thinks they are ready till they get a fist in the face. I am starting you against a few novices. If you survive, we will talk about more. Two warriors against the odds. The crowd love unfair fights. Do not disappoint them, or me.
They're screaming for our blood, or for theirs.
Any blood will do. No such thing as innocent here. Do not stake your blade, brother. They certainly will not. Every man here knows the risks.
You have taken to this new life easily.
Can you see the look on their faces? Oh, they adore me, Bayek. The men, the women. I have everything I could want.
They're off to a good start. These two sand bandits are tougher than they look.
And what then?
Then a whole new world of opportunity, my friend. The best gladiators are sent on special missions and earn more coin than you can imagine.
Then let us make sure they notice us.
Oh.
victory for the Guardians of Siwa! The new darlings of the arena! Who knows how far they can go?
Pairing you two Costa Verges one of my best ideas. The crowd loves it.
I told you we were destined for greatness, Felix.
Greatness? Oh, easy, easy, damsel Dustmouth. You have a long way to go. It is a good start, but you are not contenders. You do not get to the Gallic Brothers by beating a few shit-stained novices. Though, to be honest, I hope you make it. I am weary of you nagging me.
What do we need to do to face them?
Gods and peace, not you too. Just concentrate on the next round. For annoying me, I am adding a lion to this time. They have not eaten for days. You are their king. Find me when you are ready.
If what Kensa says is true, any of the gladiators could be working for the crocodile.
We are on our way, old friend. After all this time, I might finally get my shot at the Gallic Brothers. And it's thanks to you.
Hey, I would like nothing more. What about these other contracts you mentioned earlier?
Oh, the righteous Bayek is willing to dirty his hands. Times have changed, Seni. I suppose it is hard to be a Magi all the time. You will have to ask Felix about those. Quietly.
The best way to reach the crocodile is to beat the Gallic Brothers. As if I needed more reason to slit the throats of Shadia's killers. Felix, I've heard some gladiators are chosen for extra work.
You heard wrong. And if there was an arrangement, you would have much more to do to earn your way in. Your job, you upstart dog noble, is to fight. That is it. You earn your gold in a pit, or you do not earn it.
Then that is what I will do. We are ready.
Finally. They are asking about you too at the arena in Cyrene. Put on a good show and we all profit.
How often do you fight lions?
Only when people can get them. They are much more expensive than men volunteering for a beating.
It seems little honor in killing animals.
Kill or be eaten by. Besides, it's caged. We will be fine. As long as we don't free it.
The Magi and the slave girl are unstoppable. More ferocious than wild beasts.
I thought the lions were caged.
There are no rules in the arena, Seni.
The guardians of Siwa are victorious once again! Good, the Garlic Brothers! Be next!
Where's Kensa?
Her talents were required elsewhere today. You are going to have to win this one alone. You will be fine.
Another errand for the unknown patron.
Fighters who ask too many questions do not survive. It is a dangerous job. Accidents happen.
I am only keen to prove myself.
Then win this match. You will get your chance against the brothers. Beat them, and you will be noticed.
Is Kensa okay? Holy Anubis. I have to win this.
That's mine now! You cannot get away! Rouse yourself! Trouble here!
Much better to me.
I am sorry I left you to fight alone, but I hear you did me proud.
Felix sent you out on a job. Who was it for?
I'll tell you everything in good time, brother. Just know that our future has never looked brighter. This is the moment we've longed for. Our chance to seize the mantle of champions. Felix awaits!
Well, for a country comrade, your time has come. The crowd is bored with Viritovics and Diovikos destroying opponents with ease. I am counting on you to make this entertaining. One more thing, do not kill anyone. I want my top four fighters alive for rematches. I have given the Gauls the same order.
All right, we will not kill them. But no promises about pain and humiliation. This is it, Bayek. Our big moment.
They will build monuments and scroll up.
Here are the contenders to the crown. The Guardians of Siwa. Undefeated. Unmatched. It's the Gallic Brothers!
The Gallic Brothers are defeated!
You killed the Tron Contradia! That is the least you deserve!
Lighthawk! We didn't kill her!
We have done many terrible things, Siwa. But the murder of the child is not one of them!
All hail the new champions!
We were
the Guardians of Siwa!
Capture the gun and take her to Berenike! To the crocodile!
It was she who drowned the child, took a book from her, ordered a stone tied to her ankles, and pushed her in the water. There was nothing we could do.
This is the real reason you came to me, isn't it? To uncover this patron, this crocodile. Bayek, why didn't you confide in me? Huh? I would have helped you.
You're a mercenary, just like them. I couldn't take the chance.
What fate awaits the fallen?
No.
Will it be life?
Bayek.
Or death.
You know me better than...
Death.
Bayek, you have to know!
Thank you.
So it was Berenike. She is the crocodile. She is the one who killed Sharia. She is the one who has brought ruin to so many. She calls herself the sponsor of Fayum's prosperity and culture. And her influence is felt throughout the region. Her wealth comes from her estate north of the city, Kerkesucha Granary, the largest in all of Egypt. She has arranged a symposium with others of influence in Fayum. Every night, she retires to her villa, where she courts their favor with bribes and silvered words.
Then that is where I will find her. Thank you for everything, my friend. What will you do now?
I will retire to our family villa. I need a drink. Henut and I must mourn in peace. Farewell, Bayek. Once you have done what you must, we would be glad to see you again.
How many would
the meaning of this?
This area is off limits.
Thank you.
Show yourself. I dare you. Nothing. Better stay sharp, though.
For nothing as long as you stay by my side. As long as you are loyal. As long as you never fail me. Yes, my lady.
Kensa.
I knew you'd come, Obi-Wan. Perhaps I was always meant to die at...
Shadia!
Murder. By one of you.
Shadia.
Who?
Shadia! She was the child you drowned!
Like all of your kind, you fail to see what greatness lies in store for Egypt.
Is that what you tell yourself? You do not remember those you killed. She was the child of Henut and Hotephres.
Henut was a stubborn rock. That ledger would have meant the end to all our hopes.
You destroyed families.
I did what had to be done.
I will destroy everything you stand for, Berenike! And I will destroy all others like you! But for now, all that matters is that you killed Shadia! And the last word you will remember is her name! Shadia!
Going to feel this one. Picked up that blade I found.
Good.
The locker. Alle Galtachalos minat had a Doma astaedet el animus.
How's it going?
Bad.
Huh.
I have to do this. It's them or me. If you're listening to this, you work for Abstergo, and I'm dead. Do me a favor, and make sure Sophia Ricken hears it. My dream was to work on the Atlas project. I waited 12 years. Waiting got me nowhere. So I built an Animus that lets me access anyone's memories, even ancestors not my own. I even witnessed the origins of the Assassins. Artifacts, tombs that were supposed to be stuff of legends, I found them. By killing me, you've lost all this knowledge. I understand why you thought I had to die. But did you have to kill my best friend? What is she? Oh, Habibti. I should have